According to the 2016 United States Census, Clinton County's rate of homeless individuals has decreased. While that statistic may be positive, the county's poverty rate is a cause for concern.
My specific duties in regards to homelessness, helping to develop policies on how we can assist people in moving from temporary housing into more permanent housing situations. Over the past several months, we're seeing a decline in the homeless population.
While homelessness is on the decline in Clinton County, poverty levels remain stagnant, leading many individuals to still need the assistance of non-for-profit organizations such as the Salvation Army.
We see more people typically in the holiday season because they're wanting to buy some things for their kids, and we may see more people in for food or the soup kitchen.
Once the dishes are clean and after the food is prepared, it is time to be served. Volunteers announce tables by number as they hand out plates with full servings. For many, this is the first hot meal in some time. Along with these cooked meals came fresh produce, frozen meats, and plenty of pastries. An estimated 55 people come to the Salvation Army on a daily basis for assistance. It's possible that Clinton County's poverty increase may be more than a trend this holiday season. For CMM 458 News, I'm Christian Russell.